For me, it began when we were working on BB actually. It's interacted with so many people from the armed forces at that point of time that we had material for, I think, 3 or 4 films at that point of time. There was one story that stuck out in particular, and after I finished my commitment on MS, it was natural that I would go back to that particular story. So, yeah, Baby would be the project at which IARE started in some way.
Okay, I was shooting for Naam Shabana. It was a night shoot, and me and Neeraj were talking. And suddenly he said that, you know, I have something very exciting. You just book your 2 months, March and April, or you know, something like that. And that's how it all started. I didn't know what he was coming up with till he's giving me the first half shot. And then he took time in finishing the entire script. He had to take 3-4 occasions before he could.
Yeah.
You know, he could really put his mind together to.
I was getting calls from him that, where's the second half? You can't do this to me. You gave me the first half of the script and there's no second half coming. Main bola thoda time lag raha hai mujhe. I was traveling a lot those days, so I was just trying to find a good window to sit down.
For me, Neeraj sir and me met, I think, a year before that film. Very casual kind of meeting, and you know, saying that I really want to work with him. And then luckily, a year after that, you know, he had a script like this, and then I was very excited and intrigued to know what he's making next. And then, I mean, I just found this script and the character so new in the zone that, you know, I've never done before. So yeah, the whole team, I think the whole experience has been such an interesting and a new experience for me.
I'll let him answer this one.
It was tough, you know, logistic. Definitely, we were, you know, movie, we were going to Kashmir, then we were shooting, you know, for a week there. Shooting in Kashmir, you know, it has its own advantages and disadvantages. Going through all of that, then coming to Delhi, shooting non-stop for 20 days, and Delhi weather, Delhi rain is not something that everybody, you know, is not so famous. You know, Delhi rain, Delhi summer is very famous, Delhi winter is very famous, but rain is something which completely obstructed and, you know, ruined 3-4 days or 5 days of our shoot. So it, you know, so. And each and every location had its own advantages and disadvantages. Even Bombay or London, or we went to Cairo. Cairo is a place that none of us has ever been before, and we were excited that we are going to Egypt. You know, it's a country which has a historical significance, but we were going to shoot, and shooting was itself quite a tough task in Egypt and Cairo. But other than that, I must tell you that, you know, Neeraj was not keeping well throughout the shoot. Yeah, and keeping everybody together, keeping all the departments on one page, so close to him that he could, you know, pull it off without even complaining.
We just threw both of them together in one room, and they had to meet each other regularly. And when you've got only 2 people in the room, chances are that they'll come out smiling, right? That's what happened. I mean, they bonded.
Correct. We used to meet right the office right here. जहाँ से भी हम सर को वेव कर रहे थे, वी वर वेविंग हिम राइट देयर, वी मेट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम देयर, एंड वी जस्ट वी आई थिंक फर्स्ट टाइम वी रेड द होल स्क्रिप्ट, एंड दिस इज गोइंग टॉकिंग अबाउट डिफरेंट थिंग्स, एंड वी ऑल्सो डिड रीडिंग्स, एंड द फिल्म नॉट ओनली टॉक्स अबाउट देयर बॉन्डिंग, बट ऑल्सो वेन दे आर नॉट टुगेदर इन अ वे आर डोंट अग्री. सो इट इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग रिलेशनशिप इन द फिल्म, यू नो, समबडी यू लर्न सो मच एंड लव एंड एडमायर, एंड देन व्हेन यू हैव अ डिसएग्रीमेंट व्हाट हैपेंस. So I feel, we as the shoot started growing, we started spending more and more time. And by the end of it,
ordering food.
He's made me eat many more calories than I would normally would like to, because ये रास्ते से बात करते कश्मीर पहुंच रहे हैं तो वाजवान मटन उसका वो गोश्ता भाई हो, अब वहां से एक डिश आया, he's taking and then I had to eat the next 22 dishes. Yeah, so then इनको ordering का शौक है और फिर मुझे खाने का शौक है, तो ये हो रहा है.
Rakul's character and Pooja's character both very relevant to the film. In fact, Pooja opens the film. Her character, she's playing a captain, so she's a part of the same unit that both of them work for. She's the only female member in that 7-member unit that forms the crux of the film. So she was very integral, indispensable again. Same goes for Akul. She's playing a hacker in the film. And there's a reason why him and her, they get together. So I won't want to waste a character. I mean, no writer would like to just, you know, put down a character which is ill-sketched or... So the attempt is to, you know, get them to do something relevant in the film. That's what is there in this case also. No, the film is not about male characters. The film is about a theme. A theme can be attractive to a male or a female, irrespective of, you know, the sex. The point is that, is your story coherent and it's engaging enough for an audience member? I mean, the issue that we are talking about, the corruption that we are talking about, the character that Naseer Bhai plays in the film, he's playing a whistleblower. So, all these things, they can be attractive to you and her, irrespective of male and female. So, I don't rely that since Sid is doing this film and Manoj is doing, so it becomes a male-dominated film. I'm here more to do with the issue of the film. And that is and should be appealing to across all sexes. Naseer Bhai's theme, the whistleblower that we spoke about, he plays a very integral part in the film. For us, this is a three-pronged story. It's a story about the relationship that a mentor and a protege shares. On the second level, it's about something that's going on in Delhi as a central theme of the film. And then there is a third, very strong underlying subtrack, which is of the whistleblowers, which is right from scene one and to the climax. So, three strong storylines converging in the end to form the answer to this puzzle that we're talking about. Awareness, it gets confusing, of course. I mean, and then, you know, marketing and digital teams have their job cut out to keep on hammering that the new release date has changed to 9th of Feb and etc. etc. So, but it was completely unavoidable. I mean, nothing rested in our hands. Of all the three films, ours was the most smaller of the three in terms of the budget. So, as much as we can harp on the fact that it could be the biggest story of the three, the reality of it is that it was a small number. And I just wish that there would have been clarity from other parties which would have, you know, enabled each other's lives to be a little more simpler and smoother. But here we are, I mean, now poised for a 9th February.
We were the first ones to announce 26, and because our film is about the army and would be very fit to have, I think the first meeting we had, we were discussing.
Yeah, so, jahan tak aapka sawal ka jawab tha, I'm only addressing the date here. The merit of the film doesn't change, whether it's 26
or even marketing. Like, we're still, the good thing is we have 2 weeks, so, you know, we're actually going to go into swing and we're still doing our travels, be it cities or outside. And yeah, I think two films have come in the past as well. So, it's not the first time two films are coming on a particular date. And they're two very different films in different genres. So, I feel it's not like, you know, they'll have any similarity. The experience will be very different of these two films.
There's only one expectation that people go and watch the film in numbers. And we just hope and pray that, you know, they are completely entertained and enthralled and intrigued by the pace and the story of the film. That's the only expectation. I mean, we made this film with a lot of passion, a lot of blood and sweat, literally. I mean, we went through our share of ups and downs when we were making the film. Somewhere we were hell-bent on, you know, pulling it off in the given schedule, and we've done it, and we are very happy promoting the film that we are very proud of. We are looking forward to our Wagha border visit. And Agra and Chandigarh and Amritsar food, chole bhature.
See, he started talking about food again. Yeah. He's not going to eat.
Only ordering.
I'm telling you, he's just ordering the menu, making the menu.
Mastered the art of ordering. Well, definitely the business aspect of it. Everybody wants their film to do well. But I feel one other thing that I was thinking, or even telling sir, was that I think being a spy thriller and a mentor protege kind of cat and mouse film, it still talks about a very interesting and relevant subject, which I can't really talk about right now. But if that would make a difference and something would culminate, it would be very interesting, which is very, very possible because it really hits you hard in the climax. And I mean, very interesting to see if after February 9th that subject would be talked about and something could be done about it. I think that because that is the main aim, and when he writes, you know, about a particular film or a subject, that he wants people to be entertained for sure, but change something or have a new point of view. And I think it's very much possible with this film, because I mean, I was very moved and touched by it.
I have always made films for the audience, and this one's also made for the audience. I expect the same love and warmth that we've got for our older films, earlier films. We have always treaded the off the beaten path. This has also been an attempt, and we're very proud of it, the way it stands right now. And looking forward to the liking and love.
Busiest man.
He was doing work on three films on the same day when you were promoting Ayyari.
Yeah. He had to cancel two shootings to come here also right now. So, bahut mushkil hai.
See, after this 30th March, Baghi 2 is coming. I'm playing a small, but significant part of it. I'm part of it because, you know, Ahmed Khan has been a very, very good friend of mine. He's the one who made me dance on Sapne Milti, and that's how our friendship started. He was quite insistent and wish about that I should be part of it. I completely enjoyed being on the set, you know, being, you know, pampered by Salil Nariyarwala and his team. Then after that, Gali Guliya is coming, the film, the independent film, which has done the rounds of all the international film festivals and won many awards. I'm very proud of that film. Yeah, in May that film. Let's see what happens after that. I mean, I'm going to shoot Son Chiraiya, making a special appearance in Abhishek Chauhan's film.
That's hilarious, actually.
But, list. I'm only committed to another film which is based on the army, actually, a biopic, Vikram Batra's biopic, which happened during the Kargil War. We're going to probably start somewhere in the summer because the locations we want to shoot in are too cold right now to shoot in. And again, a very, very interesting and story to tell. Very about a brave soldier, and we're trying to get the writing to the T and correct, and then we'll start in the summer.
Not decided as yet, but hopefully very soon, once this one comes out.